I'm Faye Peitzman. I direct the UCLA Writing Project, and I'm really happy to welcome you all here to our 27th With Different Eyes conference. And so here we are on this sunny, somewhat nippy Los Angeles morning. It's a glorious morning. We get to sit next to and talk with friends, and also with strangers, but all of us caring deeply about the particular students that we meet every day. Because teaching always starts with our students. And so we do our best to see them, to know who they are, their unique abilities, the knowledge that they bring with them. Our conference theme for this year is Language at the Heart, Culturally Sustaining Pedagogies. Our question, how can we teach in a way that, quote, perpetuates and fosters, sustains our students' languages, literacies, and cultures? And we go about this questioning and piloting of strategies wholeheartedly, because anything less isn't good enough. Wholehearted, full-hearted, never half-hearted. And this is the perfect segue to introduce our keynote speaker, Django Paris, who insists upon two things. First, that we understand how schools have too often reproduced inequalities in society. And while we need to spend some time understanding just how egregious the failings have been, we also need to remember and know that it is schools most of all that have the potential to create a more equal, robust, pluralistic society. So what should you know about our keynote speaker? He did his undergraduate work at Berkeley, doctoral work at Stanford.
Go Bears! Oh, sorry.
Currently associate professor at Michigan State University, and beginning in January will join the faculty at the University of Washington as James Banks Professor of Multicultural Education and Director of the Banks Center for Educational Justice.
Yeah.
You all should know that he's a former English language arts teacher in California, the Dominican Republic, and Arizona, and that he has focused for quite a time now on understanding and the understanding and sustaining of languages, literacies, and lifeways among youth of color in the context of demographic and social change. He's written several books. The first, Language Across Difference, Ethnicity, Communication, and Youth Identities in Changing Urban Schools. And then, Humanizing Research, Decolonizing Qualitative Inquiry with Youth and Communities. And then, most recently, together with Sami Ali, who is also here and will be presenting. Sami, you want to stand for that? Our keynote speaker last year. We're so grateful that he could be here today. So the book, Culturally Sustaining Pedagogies, Teaching and Learning for Justice in a Changing World. This is the focus for Django's keynote speech this morning. And I just want to say thank you so much for traveling cross-country to be with us. And on our part, we promise to be an exquisite audience for you.